you guys, this is Mylandah. Today I'll be opening a box of evolutions. I couldn't resist the temptation, so I finally bought one because I know these guys have a lot of the good old cards. So let's open it up. Well, let's take a look at the box. So I will be opening first 18 packs in this video, and then the other 18 packs in the next video. So stay tuned. All right, anyway, that's all we have. Let's take a look. So which side should I do first? Let's do the right side. Let's do the right. Oh, there's one hiding in the back. What are you doing in the back? All right, there we go. Okay, let's put this aside. Okay, first 18 packs. Wow, they're all squeaky and nice. I like it. Let's go, let's start. Oh, this is exciting. I'm so excited to do this. So, code card. I'm really hoping to get a Charizard from this. Okay, let's go. Holy Whirl, Full Heal. Oh, all these good cards, good old ones. I'm getting goosebumps from this. Oh, Clefairy. Farfetch'd. Oh, sorry about that. Someone rang the doorbell. Anyway, so we got a Farfetch'd as our first one. First rare. Oh well. Let's put this aside first. Alright. Oh, Charizard, where are you? I never got one back in the days. So I really, really want one. Nostalgia is real with these guys. Oh, Diglett. Oh, reverse energy. I really like these shiny energy. Alright. Oh, Raichu. Nice. If you guys see my other video, I also got the old the Raichu from the, I think it's for the base set as well. We can take a look at that later. So yeah, finding old cards make me want to open these again. Start collecting again. Alright. Let's go. Venusaur, Link, Magmar. These are the Links are new. I don't really know how to use them yet. Cause back in the days we don't have those. Oh, Misty's Determination. I really like these reverses. Look pretty. Okay, nope. Beedrill. Oh, how many Beedrills am I gonna get? I have so many Beedrills. Even from the really, really old base sets. Oh, they just never go away, do they? Beedrills and Diglets. I got tons of those. Alright, come on, Charizard. Venusaur Link, so let's actually take a look. Your turn does not end if this Pokemon card is attached to a Mega Venusaur EX. Huh. Okay. Gotta figure out how to use that. Ooh, 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 Vulpix. Rattata. Magmar is the reversed holo. Beautiful. And we have a Dewgong. Oh. Only one holo so far. Only one holo. Well, when will it pick up? Come on. Come on. You can do it. Double this energy. Charizard Spirit Link. Metapod. Angela Vortold. Ooh. This is a pretty fairy energy. Onyx Star U. Ah, Ghastly Reverse Holo. Oh, Electrode. Not going well so far. Alright. Alright. Okay. Charizard Link. Potion, Machoke. Oh, skip the card. Weedle, Machop, Pikachu. Okay. Well, at least we have a reverse holo of a rare card. Nice. Oh no, this is a Raticate. We'll get there. I have faith. Alright. Raichu, you can do it. Are you gonna bring me the goods? Alright. Oh. Sorry. Because these cards, they kind of give away. This is gonna be a good one. I can feel it. Alright. Coughing. Machoke. Caterpie. Energy. Magikarp. Seal. Poliwaggy. Oh, is this a rare? Oh, this is nice. This is a rare reverse. Sweet. Okay. Oh. First one we have. Oh, nice. Mega Blastoise EX. And a reverse holo of a rare. This is a nice pack. Raichu, you have done well. Thank you. Okay, let's put these guys here. And well, I should have took the Raichu out, right? Where's my Raichu? Oh, took him back out. Here, Raichu, you deserve a little spot here as well. Okay, is this a Mega Blastoise? I am so sorry, because I am old school. I remember Blastoise don't have this, so this is probably like the EX or the Mega version. Getting back into Pokemon is nice. I think it's awesome. Alright. No, this is a crappy one. Alright, here you go. Okay. Charmeleon Voltorb. Ooh! Okay! Well, now we know we have a Mewtwo! And the reverse holo is a Caterpie. My grip is not that great, is it? Alright. Mewtwo is nice. The Mewtwo I had from the old base set is holo as well. It's different. Yeah. This one's non-holo. It's just a regular one. Interesting. Yeah, this is better. Now I don't spoil it for myself. Won't know what's at the back. Nidorino, Professor Oak, Charmeleon, Energy, Charmander, Rattata, Diglett, Ghastly. Oh, Poliwhirl. At least it's not the Poliwrath. I have so many of them. Poliwrath. Okay. Now we have an Arcanine. I don't have this. It's not bad. Not bad. Mega Charizard. I can feel it. Charizard is in here. Charizard. Oh, even the pack doesn't want to open. Charizard, you're inside, right? I know it. You can't hide from me. I never got you before. Now I will. I have faith. I know it will happen. Can't run away from me. Alright, Magikarp. Seal. Poliwag. Tangela. Onix. Nice. Don't have this. What do you. Oh. Starmie! Why is Starmie a rare? I don't remember Starmie being a rare. Interesting. Charizard, you have failed me. Here we go. Charizard, I'm watching you. You should bring me your friends. Haunter, revive. Come on, will you focus? Thank you. Revive. Misty's Determination Star, you. Pikachu. Doodle. Ponyta. Right. Professor Oak. Oh, Ninetales. Ninetales. Not too bad. I don't have this. This is sweet. It's a holo. Nice. Okay, Ninetales, you can sit right next to Raichu here. You. I am watching you. I see you. I'm watching you. Come on. Come on, give me a Charizard. Don't be cheap. Okay. We have Revive, Steel Determination, Koffing, Poliwag, Sandshrew, Voltorb, Magnemite, Caterpie. Oh, Reverse Holo of Rare. Nice. This is nice. Starmie. Okay, you know what, Starmie? Oh, okay, I know. Starmie, you can sit here too. You can sit here too. Just because you're pretty and blue. Raichu. Will you be the good one? Alright. Let's see. Will you follow your other cousin's legacy and bring me the good stuff? Yep. Slowbro. Oh, I don't have Slowbro, I don't think. I wouldn't mind getting a Slowbro either. They look pretty neat. Weedle, Onyx, Doduol. It's a common, I think, yes. Oh, God. Oh, okay, what is this? Pidgey? Pidgeot? Okay, no, it is. Oh, cool. This is the second Mega Blastoise. Wait. What is. Oh, is this full art? It is! Hey, I'm not so sad anymore, but this is like the Blastoise party today. You know, we never had these kind of cards before, so I always thought that they were fake before. Don't hate on me, but I thought they were fake before I did some research on it again. Oh, cool! Hey, full art, you can stand right here. So you can sit right here. All right. Huh. Your pal did a better job. Let's see if you can beat that and give me a Charizard. Come on. My childhood dream. Will you fulfill my childhood dream? Okay. Devolution Spray, Nidorino, Doduo, Ponyta. What is this? Nidoran. Seal, Diglett, Koffing. Koffing is common. No, it's an uncommon. Oh, what do you have? Nope. Diglett, Dugtrio, you're back. All right, 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 more left. You know, I think I'm gonna leave Raichu at the bottom because he's bringing me the good stuff. Okay, he's the anchor for today. Mega Venusaur. Let's see how you do. Last four. Come on. Switch. Blastoise Spirit Link. Okay, this will work well with these guys. Energy. Blast. Diglett. Nope. Charmander. Come on. Oh. Okay. I was about to shove for Charizard. We have a reverse holo of Mewtwo. No! Dugong. Why? Dugong. Bring your friends. Alright, Charizard. Well, the first 18 pack is almost over. I'm not that sad, because there we did get a full art, so. Okay, let's see. Magmar, Boxgrit, Machop, Weedle, Onix, Staryu, Pikachu. Oh, break! Nido King Break. I have never seen these before. These are awesome. It's really, really cool. I don't even know how to use these. I will have to research more about these. Oh, cool. Nice. All right. And the last one is a Reticate. Mega Blastoise. We'll start off with a Charmander. I like Charmander. Charmander is cute. I remember I have a stuffed Charmander before. Alright. Poliwhirl. Oh, Pidgeot Spirulink. I don't think we've got this yet. Nice. Blastoise, Charmander, Voltorb, Energy, Vulpix, Angela. Okay, we have Revive. This is an uncommon. Okay. It's here. What do you think this is? Oh! Mega Slowbro! Yes. I don't have this. Well, I don't have most of the things, but I don't have this. Oh, cool. Slowbro. Bro, cool. I need to stop saying cool, but this is way too cool for me too. Lol, roll, spin. This Pokemon is now confused. During your next turn, this Pokemon's I can't even say it. Lol, roll, spin attack does 100 more damage. Oh, wow, that's pretty neat. You're making me nervous. Here. You can take Mewtwo's spot. I'm sorry, Mewtwo. You will have to just shuffle along. Alright. Last Raichu pack. Will you bring me Charizard? Come on, just fulfill my childhood dreams. Jeez. I just need one. Okay. Porygon. Pidgeot Spirit Link. Nidorino. Rattata. Electabuzz. Magikarp. Drowsy. Caterpie. Poliwag Reverse Holo. Common. Pretty. Okay. Well, you are. No, you're blue. Are you a Dewgong? Nope, you're a Starmie. Alright, we ended on a Starmie. Here's a summary of the first 18 packs. In this box, we have Nidoking. And then we have the Reversed. Reverse Holo Rare Starmie. Magneton. This is the beautiful Ninetales. You know what? Let me see if I can take the old one out. Just a sec. Okay, I'm back with the old guys. Oh, just ignore the glare if you can. Whoa. Well, they do look this different. This is the old one. They're both rare. HP. There's difference in HP. Oh, they cost a lot more back in the days. Wow. It's pretty nice. Alright, let's put this aside. And then we have the Raichu. Oh, I have the old Raichu here just ready for us as well. Well, the abilities are different. This one had agility and also had thunder. Also lower HP as well. Too bad. Okay, Mewtwo. Oh. Well, this one is the reverse holo, but this one is the old one. The glare is actually kind of... I'm sorry. The glare is making it difficult to see the holo. The skills are pretty much the same. There's more damage. Yeah, there's more damage in the new one. It has way more HP. 130 HP, while this one had only 60. And these are the new ones, beautiful Slowbro, Mega Slowbro EX. I'm pretty happy with this. Mega Blastoise EX and the full art Mega Blastoise EX. So what do you think about the polls? Are they good? Are they not good? I have no idea. Let me know in the comments below what you think of these. So I have 18 more left. in this booster box, and I'll be opening it in the next video, so stay tuned if you want to grab some of the code as well. What do you think will be in this? Let me know in the comments below as well. I am really hoping to get my childhood dream finally realized and get that Charizard. I also want a Dragon Knight actually. So anyway, thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Alright, bye!